But for my money, guys, although I do think Sergei would pose unique problems for Jon Jones, and he may even be Jon Jones' toughest test, I'm not doubting that. I'm just saying that even with all those factors included, right? Sergei's incredible power, he may be the toughest test, all these things included, there are levels to this. Even if Sergei is the toughest test for Jon Jones, what does that mean for Jon Jones? Does that mean that Sergei is going to walk through him? Or does he just present a problem for him for maybe a round or two, and Jon Jones quickly figures that out? We see Jon Jones overwhelm him with the wrestling and the experience, maybe he overwhelms him with the strikes, the kicks, he overwhelms him with different forms of grappling, the clinch, right? We know Jon Jones is very, very, very well equipped in the clinch. I don't know that Sergei is going to be able to deal with all these different aspects of mixed martial arts being thrown at him by a much more experienced fighter.